Yeah, this car's air conditioning system is controlled by the GPS, and let me explain to you how it works.
If you look closely, you'll see solar sensors, and the car uses these sensors as well as GPS data to determine the sun's position relative to the car. And if the sun's hitting the passenger side more than the driver's side, the air conditioning will become more powerful in the passenger section to keep the temperature controlled.